All right, one more good economic news. There's a new business that's planting roots here in the Twin Cities Metro, Bobcat. You know Bobcat, the company that makes skid steer loaders and construction equipment. Well, Jason Rantala headed to Rogers to find out why Bobcat decided to land there.
Despite its relatively small size.
So Rogers is a city of about 13,000 population, a little more, but we actually have 10,000 jobs in town.
This Northwest Twin Cities suburb is busy with business.
We're at the crossroads of I-94, State Trunk Highway 101, County Road 81, gives our businesses access to the Minneapolis-St. Paul metro market.
The area that we're accompanying is about 225,000 square feet that we will be operating in.
A former vacant building in the Rogers Industrial Park is now home to two new businesses, including a Bobcat Company assembly plant that is expected to be up and running in late July.
Yeah, we do have a very strict timeline.
Mark Gargis is the operations site manager and is busy behind the scenes in a facility that will employ over 100 full-time employees.
We will be assembling the tailgates of our skid steer loader product and also our compact track loaders. We'll be assembling our cabs for our machines as well, in addition to the engine assemblies.
Bobcat's assembled products will be shipped to North Dakota for final assembly.
I think it speaks to the strength of the existing industrial park that we do have, that we have an existing thriving industrial park, and businesses want to be located to other businesses that are being successful.
Rogers is a flourishing, you know, area right now. I mean, it's just growing fast. It was just the right spot to be, so that is why we picked Rogers.
Well, there you go. And how do you get one of those jobs? Well, Bobcat is holding a job fair later this month to fill them, and we have all of that information on care11.com.